Stockbridge is an affluent area in Edinburgh along the Water of Leith, just northwest of Newtown, and is full of beautiful Georgian and Victorian terraced houses, as well as independent shops, restaurants, and cafes. Stockbridge used to be a separate part of Edinburgh until the mid-18th century, when Newtown expanded and Stockbridge got absorbed into the city. In this video, we're going to show you 10 places to visit in Stockbridge. We also have an announcement to make, which we'll make at the end of the video, so be sure to stick around until then. In the meantime, let's go to Stockbridge! Not only is it a popular tourist attraction spanning 70 acres, the Royal Botanic Garden Edinburgh is a scientific center for the study of plants, their diversity, and conservation. We have a few videos exploring the botanics, which you can check out here. Next to the Royal Botanic Garden is Inverleith Park, a public park with lots of green spaces and areas for sporting activities, not to mention lovely views of Edinburgh. Next up is Stockbridge Colonies, the first of several colonies to be built in the 19th century in Edinburgh. They are groups of stone terraced houses that were built to deal with the lack of housing with acceptable living conditions. Reverend James Begg experimented with a scheme where workers would pool their money together to buy land and use their skills to build new houses. The building of these houses provided affordable housing for and organized by working people, and many of the owners were tradesmen. There are original artisan crests at the end of each street that show the various trades of the tradesmen. Circus Lane is very popular on Instagram due to its pretty cobbled streets with terraced mews houses. The lane was originally used for people who worked for wealthy Newtown families, and horses used to be kept in what are now garages. Another popular Instagram-worthy place in Stockbridge is the Potted Garden. It is a private home and the owners have adorned the house with beautiful flowers that always amaze everyone who passes by. From the old Stockbridge Market from the 19th century, the Stockbridge Market Arch was built in 1825 by Archibald Scott to hold market stalls and was open until 1906. The arch is not to be confused with the current Stockbridge Market that runs on Sundays, which we'll get to next. Stockbridge Market is one of the Edinburgh markets that takes place on Sundays with local producers. The Water of Leith is the main river that flows through Edinburgh, and the Water of Leith Walkway is the path that takes you along the river and passes through Stockbridge. We have a video where we walk the entire Water of Leith Walkway, which you can find here. Dean Village is a peaceful village where water milling used to take place, and you can still see some remnants dotted around the village. You can walk along the Water of Leith Walkway from Stockbridge south to Dean Village. Starting from St. Bernard's Well, it's only a 10-minute walk along the walkway to reach Dean Village. The Scottish National Gallery of Modern Art is home to Scotland's collection of modern and contemporary art. The buildings, Modern 1 and Modern 2, are located in a sculpture park, which are lovely to stroll around in their own right. Of course, there's plenty more to see in Stockbridge, but we hope this gave you a nice glimpse into what this beautiful area of Edinburgh has to offer. If you'd like more details, you can check out our accompanying blog post, which is in the description below. Now, thanks for sticking around to the end for our announcement. I've been passionate about photography for about 10 years, with a particular love of landscape and cityscape photography. And a wee shop of lovely photographic prints has been an idea brewing for a while, and we finally made the leap. We now have an Etsy shop. We've partnered with a local independent print specialist to print out stunning, high-quality prints of our photos. We started out with just a small handful of photos in two sizes, and we'll add more as time goes on. Perfect for your own home or to gift as a housewarming present, we hope you'll check out the new shop and let us know what you think. The link to the shop is in the description below. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a like, subscribe to our channel, and comment below on what your favorite part of Stockbridge is. And we'll see you in the next video. Houses provided affordable in Edinburgh along the Water of Leith, just northwest of Newtown, and a beautiful Georgian and Victorian terraced houses and